I understand, it's you can say it's a dilemma that they want to be just perceived as any other person and not be looked upon because of their fat body. But I think that in that process, that's what they told us, that getting to have a relationship with your body is the first step, and it's walking around naked in your apartment, it's looking yourself in the mirror, it's putting on clothes that is not a big tent. So you have to, they have to reclaim a relationship with their body. So they're very obsessed with their body, actually, you know, it because they have been hiding it and hating it for so long. So, but it is a dilemma, because they want to just be seen as a person, not just by the body, but then they're obsessed. So it's a dilemma, but it's the process, getting rid of shame, it's a very up and down process, and it's I think they're really struggling. Just to walk around naked in your own apartment, as many of them had never done that. Helene, last year she had never been, the year before we met her, she had never been to the beach, she has never felt the sea water, the ocean water on her stomach, even though we're in Denmark, we're surrounded by ocean. So there's so many aspects that we don't think about, because we just do all the things without worrying.
Oh. Ono je to opravdu složité a může to vypadat rozporuplně, jenomže pro ně je velice důležité, aby se naučili žít s tím vlastním tělem, aby ho doopravdy přijali. Už to, že ta žena jde nahá ve vlastním bytě, že se vidí v zrcadle, že se s tím opravdu dokáže nějak srovnat s tím, jak vypadá. Takže na jednu stranu máte pravdu, oni nechtějí, aby je okolí vnímalo jenom jako tělo, jako nějaký objekt. Chtějí, aby vnímali také jejich osobnost. Ale na druhou stranu je velice důležité, aby se zbavili toho studu z vlastního těla. A není to lehký proces pro ně, také zažívají různé propady a různé deprese. Ale například ta Helen, než jsme začali natáčet, tak ona nikdy nebyla na pláži, nikdy necítila mořskou vodu na břeše třeba, jo? Přestože bydlí v Dánsku, jsme tou vodou obklopeni, ale ona si to nikdy netroufla, takže je tam určitý rozpor, ano, ale nedá se s tím nic dělat.